Hi, I'm Matt Young. I'm an actor and acting coach here in Suva, Fiji with Tukuna Acting Club. Now, I was supposed to post yesterday and I forgot, so this is going to be a really quick one. But I wanted to talk to you about if you want to be a background actor here in Fiji or anywhere in the world, or even if you're going to submit for a day player. Usually what people want to see is they want to see a picture of you, how you're going to look on the day, right? So right now, this is how I look. I'm going to try to look pleasant. This is my hair at the moment. This is how I look at the very moment. So if they want to put me on set tomorrow, they'll know. Now, this is really important. Do not take a picture like this, where you're not facing the camera. Do not take a picture like this, where your glasses are reflecting, or you have sunglasses on. Do not take a picture with your hat on, yes? So these are all just really important things. They just want a very standard picture. They want to see sort of your headshot, so sort of frame like this. They'll probably also want to see a full body shot so that they can get a sense of how tall you are and also just what your physical stature is. And that is going to help you and help the casting director get what they need, because what they're going to do is they're going to take those pictures, they're going to push them over to production, they're going to say, okay, we've got these people. Usually we need to, if we need production approval, we usually need to set our extras 48 hours in advance. Also, I've said it before, but just so that you know, do not call. If you've had a fitting, do not call the costume department to ask what your call time is. You will get your call time the night before you shoot, and it will probably be after 8 o'clock at night, because they usually don't know when they're going to start the shoot the next day until they finish the shoot the day before. So if you've been put on hold, or you've been asked, you know, to, or you've been confirmed, maybe you've been confirmed 48 hours before, you will not get your call time until after 8 o'clock at night, and sometimes even later. So just, you know, be patient and be professional and show up the way that you took the picture, yeah? So, I mean, for example, I wouldn't go out and get a haircut. I probably wouldn't even bother shaving. If this is the picture that I sent them, they could shave me on set if they need to. All right, so that's my tips for today. No sideways pictures, no obscured eyes, no hats. All right, have fun. See you next time. Oh, and please subscribe below for all of these fascinating and exciting tips. If you have friends outside of Fiji, all of these apply for industry-wide, so please share this around and get everybody to subscribe and like this channel. All right, you can follow me on all social media platforms on @MattYoungActor. We'll see you next time. Thanks.